were talking about in your chat before you got off about someone making fun of SA victims.
What mod is that?
I'm not exactly sure, but it's Diddy's baby oil, and that's P. Diddy who was charged with, So they're making, and he used baby oil to, like.
Yes, Lee Next Door. Yes, it is.
Yeah.
That's fucked up, gosh.
Yeah. I'm not exactly sure who, you know, the mod is because they're, you know, under that name, but. I just wanted you to see that and to see that it was one of her mods and that they were making, you know, fun of SA victims. I know you said you wanted to see a video or a screenshot or something. So
thank
I just
you.
Wanted you to see it.
You're All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. All right. I'll get it.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wow. All right. What's your main account name, please? It's right here. This is my main account. Righto. FYI, you wrote past instead of pass on your post. Well, y'all know what I meant. Okay, maybe it'll go viral. I don't know. That's the Grinch talking. Did I really, though? Well, whoopsies. Whatever. Maybe it'll go viral. Danny, you were the favorite twin. Am I? Where's the video? Goth has it. We need to get you a Grinch costume. Oh, we really do. We really, truly do have to give me a Grinch costume. Oh, that's what I want to be for Christmas. I'm going to go on Amazon. I'm going to buy one. How much are they? I can't. I got to save money. yes, you are. All right, I'm going to do a poll here. Okay. Excuse me. Wait a second. Poll vote. All right, hold on one sec. Start. No, wrong poll. Wrong poll. Stop, 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 stop. Wrong poll. Wrong one. Wrong. No. And no. All right. Go. All right. I think there's a poll there. Is there a poll up? Is there a poll? No. How do you? Doggone it, bro. Freak. Oh. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so why can I not? Okay, here. Why can I not save? Go! Your poll's approved. Why the frick is it not going? Why is it not going? I don't get it. Oh, there it is. All right, go. All right, let's see.
There's 548 people in here. The poll is up. Start voting right now. Let's go. Let's go. There should be at least 300 people voting right now. Click on that poll and start voting, y'all. That's much better. Thank you for participating in that. So, G has 1.9%. Lisa, Hannah, Sarah, and Shailene, girl 87, like Gabby. Okay. Wow. Holy shit. 235 votes. That's better. Thank you. Oh, you guys love me. 92%. That's not bad. That's pretty damn good. That's pretty high. That's pretty high. Neither? Who's neither? Oh, a lot of you guys are haters. Wow. Okay. Well, let's see. Neither. Andrian Real Little 846, Shy Bizzle, Angela Armstrong, Will, Dilly Tucker. Okay, hold on. Angela Armstrong, Will. I know you're in here. You click neither, but then you like you pretend to support me. Is that what it is? Is that what it is? Is that what it is? Huh? Is it? Huh, now, oh, cat got your, sorry? Sorry? Okay. No, I pushed the wrong one because I didn't know the question. Are you sure? Are you positive? Oh my God, just saw the Grinch video. I miss a lot, apparently. I know you did. So, guys, I'm about to take 600 milligrams. Grinch onesies are at Walmart for $22. No, we're not doing 1 million likes. No, we're not. Please don't. Danny, is your fridge running? Well, you better go catch it! Yes. Get ready for blast off. Why? Wait, what's next Tuesday? You don't get it, do you? Well, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. Wrongo, not 600. 200 then. 400. Can we go 400 milligrams? I don't think I've ever taken 400 milligrams. So that means 400 mg's. Holy crap, bro. I'd be looking at the screen like, huh? What? Huh? What? Okay, 200. That's it. Not to see you next Tuesday. Yeah. Don't go over 200, please. Let's stay with the 200, please. Want to join my server? No. Gummies. I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a gummy bear. I'm a yummy, tummy, fucking looking gummy bear. I'll see you on Mars. Flip out. I did 1,500 of edibles. I'm a fucking looking, funny looking gummy bear. I'm a gummy bear. I'm a gummy bear. I'm a gummy, yummy, fucking looking tummy bear. Come here.
Enzo,
you skinny, bro. Holy shit. What is wrong with you, bro?
Grinch for the win. 1500 is insane. Hello, my children. What are you talking about? Oh, boy. Hungry Rocket Service reports you.
Huh? I don't even know who that is, and I am not...
1500 isn't even fun, and it lasts for 12 hours.
No, we have not, Kel. No, we have not.
So, is your sister having a baby?
Oh, my God. I'm about to take 900 milligrams so I don't have to read these mother effing ignorant.
Okay, moving on. Anyway, to your comp, that's good.
Ignorant. Oh, whatever. I'm so done. I can't.
Anyway, so can we just move on to the chat now? Okay. Ignorant. Words are hard. Ignorant. Danny, why does the Avon lady walk funny? Who is that? Ignorant. Ignorant.
Danny.
What?
I gotta be quick, okay? But ignorant. Ignorant.
Ignorant.
Ignorant.
Ignorant.
Yes! Ignorant.
Ignorant.
No, ignorant.
Ignorant.
Yes, say it again. Ignorant.
Ignorant.
Oh my God, oh my God, I fucking love you.
Okay, bye-bye, get out of here.
Bye.
Ignorant. Are we in kindergarten? You're rude. You're very rude. Yeah, we are in kindergarten. You're right about that. We are. Yep. Can I get my juice box, please? I need my juice box, please. Oh, can I have a sucker, too, on top of that? Can I get a sucker? I want a sucker. Can I get a sucker and a juice box, please? Oh, thank you. Oh, can I have some pretzels, too? I want a pretzel. And I want a sucker. I want pretzels. I want a juice box. Come right up. Thank you. I saw G come in. Oh, Gabby's in here. Can we get gummies, please? Why? $11. How in the world did she get a TV for like $11 a month or a week or whatever the case may be? What the frick? That's crazy. Why did she put so much out there? It's just weird. Oh, God. Oh, I missed her! Damn it! Shoot. Oh, my mods. Get her. I'll have to block her when I'm done with my life. Fuck rentals of television, like, that's embarrassing. Someone said that GSTV is gonna fall off the wall. Ah, there you go. There, yeah, yeah, girl! Beautiful, click.
My girl knew exactly who I was talking about. Nice job, girl. Nice fucking job. Nice caught. Nice catch, girl. Nice fucking catch.
We offer TVs to people that can't afford $200 TVs out the door. Sad. Like the car payment. Oh, who's going to pay for the TV? Oh, TikTok. $1,104 a week for 24 months is $1,051.28 for a $400 TV. Dumb. We will be charging $1,000 over 2 years, so we'll be making profit. Aaron said payments for 2 years. Holy shit. Wait, what? You should get into the TV business with me. Yeah, right. It was a Walmart rent, a center delivers, and don't include boxes. That's crazy. What's up, Nana? Nana? Right, Taylor? Right, Taylor? Make it make sense, TikTok. When you have a few working ones already. Yeah, right. Oh, yeah. All right, guys, we're going to go for another record here, okay? So I've taken 2 milligrams. We're going to go to 400 milligrams tonight. This is going to be scary for me, but I'm going to see if I can get I want to see if I can handle 400 milligrams. I really am. Okay? All right. So, yeah. Taken. You barely could handle 200. Don't do it. Don't do it. Buckle up, buttercup. I ate a 3,000 milligram chocolate bar once. It was bad. You're gonna be high like a kite. Oh, my word. Yeah, no. Yeah. Do you work tomorrow? No, I'm off. Danny, you've done 300 in Illinois. I have? No, I didn't. Just got done buying my 2-year-old Christmas gifts. Aww, nice. I can't even take 2.5 milligrams. Do I want to be a rebel or do I want to listen? Be a rebel and get in trouble, or listen and don't get in trouble? Rebel. Oh. You don't listen. All right, I won't do it. I won't do it. Who's YOLO? I'm not playing YOLO. Who is that? Put up a poll. All right, let's do a poll. Poll time.
All right, you ready? I said pull time. All right, so smiley face for 400 milligrams, sad face for no gummies at all tonight. Go. Sad face for no gummies and smiley face for 400 milligrams. Go.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Holy shit. Oh my word. Oh my God. I'm gonna end up in a hospital. I'm gonna end up in a fucking hospital. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Fine. Oh, fine. Okay, we're done. Oh, fine. We won't do it. Fine. Whatever. You win.
No, it's fine. Whatever.
Yay. Okay. Now I got an attitude. It's so not funny. You might as well just send me in my room then.
Just do 300 instead. Oh. No, the chat says no. Go to your room. Get your snacks ready. A pull is a pull.
No, wrongo. No, I'm not gonna do it. No, hey Alexa, play Hotel Room Service.
Here's Hotel Room Service by Jim Johnson and Pitbull on Amazon Music.
DJ!
I want everybody to stop what they doing. Now, if you know you're with somebody that you gonna
let's go
hotel room tonight,
make some noise! Hey! Meet me at that hotel room. Meet me at that hotel room. Let's go. Drop it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, chat.
Holiday Inn.
You ready? Here we go. She like that freaky stuff. Two in the O and one the I, that king stuff. You nasty, but like your top and like TS, whatever you like. Bring your girls, whatever they're not. Your man just left, I'm a plumber tonight. I check your pot, oh, with a hell top. We'll keep up some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, and goody stuff. Let me tell what we gon' do. Two, plus two, I'm gon' undress you. Then we go three, and three, you gon' undress me. Then we go four, and four, we gon' freak some more. Corgi!
holiday in.
We get the hotel motel holiday in. We get the hotel motel
holiday in.
We get the hotel motel
holiday in. After partner hotel lobby off the room like vroom. Put the thing in your mouth and open up your blouse and pull that G-ding down south. Ooh. Okay, shawty, one's a company, two's a crowd, and three's a party. Your girl ain't with it, I got somebody. In my niche, she's naughty. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, a goose up. Let me tell you what we gon' do. 2 plus 2, I'm gon' undress you. I like to stop. What are you doing? Is this the Clam Slam girl? What? Not the Clam Slam girl. No. Don't know who you're talking about. Who's Naya? Oh, it's a bot. Who is Naya? I have no idea who that is. I really, truly don't. It's 400 milligrams right here. It's 400. Quit playing with your food. Sorry. All right, anyway. Put them away. Put them away. You've been doing good. Don't ruin it. Okay, fine. I'll be a good girl. Getting sugar crumbs everywhere. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. What are you talking about? No, I'm not. I'm actually doing really good, actually. Take a bite, take a bite, take a bite. Oh, my God. Get them out of here, mods. You know, you play some hymns, no? Only 9 hours, and all she's up with is $150. Naya, who is Naya? She sank G, $150. That's crazy. That's a lot of money, bro. Yeah, get hello out of here. They're making fun of Naya's race. Hold on. Hold on. Where are they? Hold on. Just, I can't. I they already got them. They're gone. Oh, my God. Oh, I know that girl. Oh, my God. You're Gabby's twin. Huh? All right, well, they're gone now. Sorry, guys. Next will be the name Nope to say the same thing. After Naya sent Gabby the money, Gabby told her it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough? What? Oh, that's kind of fucked. But yes, guys,
If you're new to my page, and yes, my twin sister is G. Yes. And I want y'all to understand something. I don't support a liar. I don't support what she's done. I have spread awareness about her. So, we are two different people. Oh my God, get this person out of here. All right, you're done. We're done. Okay, you know what? We're done. We're done. Mods, please be watching the chat, please, at this time. All right, get them out. Like, I'm not effing around. I don't play like that. Like, fuck that shit. Sour Apple, subscribe. Let's go. Boom. I need to do a sub life. I really do. Like, for an hour. I'll probably do something tomorrow. What's up, Sour Apple? How are you, love? Thank you for the subscribe. Kick them at the door. Let's go with the roses. ST, let's go. Oh, I got canceled sub. I'll probably just do an hour with you guys tomorrow. Hi, what's up? Oh, I'm glad you hold your accountable. And I said how people are addicted to social media. That's very sad. Good. Been off the app for a while, but I'm back. Yeah, it's nice to see you, girl. Take care of your mental health, right? Focus on you, girl. I got a chicky on my head. I got a chicky on my head. Well, oh, I have an idea. Cheez-Its when I get stoned. Whoops. Doritos when I get stoned. I get to do it. Mwah. Mwah. All right, peanut butter cups. I wish me right now. Yes. Where did I put my
girl? I thought you just lit a torch.
Yep, I sure did. Did you miss it? Did you catch it?
Danny, let's do a makeup live. Huh? Never seen you with makeup. Uh-huh?
Oh my God, the Grinch video, D. Was it funny? I know, I'm hilarious, right?
I'm a troll. I've seen Danny with makeup. I don't look good. Not with short hair. And I don't have any makeup to put on. I don't like wearing makeup. I hate it, actually. I don't like it. I hate it. Hate. Hate. Triple hate. Hate. Makeup is overrated. I am not grabbing Mimi's stuff and putting her makeup on. No thank you. No way, Jose. No. I don't need it.
I don't need nothing.
Don't lose a hand. I won't. Color your face green and wear a Santa hat. Do a filter for fun. Are you cool, bro? Am I cool? Yeah. I don't know, y'all. I'm really boring. I'm boring, bro. I'm boring as fuck. Do a makeup filter. Okay, I got this. Do a makeup filter. Okay. Face. Okay. The Grinch video. Oh my god. Ooh, no, it's not. Are you joking me? Are you joking me? Are you serious right now? No. Ew. The fuck? How you doing? How you doing over there? Hey, listen, I need a library card because I want to check you out. Get over here. What number in the alphabet? Because if you A, I want to take you home with me. How you doing over there, sexy? Hey, Alexa, play Somo. No, I'm about to, though. For real, I am.
Shuffling songs by Somo on Amazon Music.
Whoa, 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 yeah. Whoa, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. Take off those heels, lay on my bed. Whisper dirty secrets while I'm pulling on your hair. Poison in our veins, but we don't even care. Candles dripping on your body, baby. This some truth or dare. Everybody wonders where we've run off to. My body on your body, baby, sticking like some glue. Naughty, let's get naughty, girl, it's only one or two. Keep us fucking running, feel the heat between us two. I'm gonna ride on you, baby, on you, lady. All night, I'm gonna take care of your body. Don't just scream, getting out of making sound. You feel your chest on top of me. I'm gonna ride
on you, baby.
All night. I'm gonna make you feel that love and get you recalling your mind. Kiss your body from the tip up all the way down to your feet.
Jessica, let's go.
Lay on your back like you're right there. Don't have to say it twice. Love is nothing here to fear. Taking it back to where it's clear. Rolling on and on, sounds of love are in the air.
Alexa, restart. You know what? I swear. Okay?
Whoa, right, whoa, y'all. Whoa, yeah. Whoa, 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 yeah. Whoa, oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Take off those heels, lay on my bed.
All right.
Whisper dirty secrets while I'm holding on your head. Poison in our veins, but we don't even care. Candles dripping on your body, baby. This ain't truth or dare. Everybody wonders where we run off to.
My body on your body, baby, sticking like some glue. Naughty, let's get naughty, girl, it's only one or two. Leave us fucking running, feel the heat between us two. I'm no ride, I'm no ride, I'm no ride, I'm no ride. On you, baby, on you, baby, all night, all night. I'm gonna take care of your body, I'll be gentle, don't you scream. Feeling out, I'm making fun to feel your chest on top of me. I'm no ride, I'm no ride, I'm no ride, I'm no ride.
Let's go.
Alexa, play a little bit.
Here's Lil Bit by Nelly and Florida Georgia Line on Amazon Music.
What up, Nelly? You ready to do another one, bro? Talk to him. Running all red lights, pull up to the club just to get the game right. I do this shit every night. You can call it limelight, I'ma call it my light. Shawty looking alright. PK Kings on 66 skin tight. She be shaking that tail light. Got me froze in the road like a deer in the headlights. Oh, backwoods wanna know if you can roll. That's a rock on a rock ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road. Real low, low.
I know we just met, but
girl, let's roll.
I'll go anywhere you wanna go.
Let's go.
Oh, she said, take me to the country. Show me where you're from. I said, Shawty, you gon' love me. And we gon' have some fun. I'll bring out my big wheel. You can climb on up, girl. I think you will be. Girl, I'll show your boy some love. Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Alexa, next. What do you guys want? Alexa, play Rodeo Remix. Oh, you guys want this song?
Here's Rodeo Remix by La Pat and Flo Milli on Amazon Music.
I wanna fuck you right now. Reverse that kind of love, right now. Turn on this hand around, you can handle it. Beat the kid up when it's hot with it now. Let's make a pulling out, do the show. Camera in my left, put your hand in my right. Water keeps it going while I lay.
Let's go. Alexa, restart. Oh.
So please come me right out deep, everyone I'm deep inside you. You going crazy, yeah. Kiss me whenever you want me. I go bananas when I'm in that monkey. They leave me feeling like a junkie. For a pump, on me, they act like a drummer. You know that I'm nasty, you know that I want it. Sure got you zone, but I'm on it. Just screaming my name and say, daddy, I'm coming. I'm coming to up put money in your stomach. So baby, let's go. I wanna feel your body on top of my heart. Like a rodeo, I like a rodeo, baby. I wanna be your body on top of my heart. Right now, ain't gonna waste no time, baby. Like a rodeo, get your breath to the window when you're high.
So look, he knows how I ride it. Hop on a dick, I made him get excited. Yeah, throw me like you got some pain, nigga. Can't go back and forth on a groupie hoe. But these bitches love how you do. Had to tell her that dick off limits. I hop on it at night, I'm a menace. Yeah, he get the stroke in. Oh, I love when he chop me. Bitch, I'm a
bad. I like to stop. Whew. Hold on. Y'all, give me a second. Give me a second. Hold on. No, it's my chest. Like I feel like it hit me. Oh, fuck. That's weird. My asthma. Now it's my asthma working up right now. Whew. Hold on. Let me catch my breath. All right. I'm good. Drink water. No, I hate having asthma. Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink. Hold on. Oh, I just I feel. Whew. Whew. Oh, Izzy. So that's just asthma. No, I'm good. This is my asthma's like coming. It's fine. Oh, man, bro. Oh, what's up? All right, one gummy down, one more to go, one more to go. Yeah. Yes.
No, I gotta take two, the second one. No, that'll be 400 milligrams potent. Be strong as fuck. I probably won't even know what to say or what to do. I probably won't. Ugh. Can we lay down? Can we lay down? Let's just lay down. Oh, yeah, it's better. No. Ugh. Danny, when you get a moment, or whenever, can you check the messages for me? Yeah, did you message me on this account? What kind of gummies? I need some of them. They're called You Something. Wait, don't you usually just take a half of one? No. Not really. Like, sometimes I do, but not really. Get you fucked up. Fucked up. You see the container they are in? No, because I can get fruited. Good evening, Danny. I took the whole gummy. You did? Those things are so fun. They'll sneak up on you. Really? Yeah, they do. They do. I need the name of those because I can't sleep. Oh, they just completely knock your ass out. Like, I took one, I think, what, last night? No, not last night. I think it was, like, two nights before. And I usually take my melatonin, but I couldn't even take my melatonin. I was just so gone, bro. Like, low-key, I was, like, super gone. Like, there was no Danny at all. Like, I was out like a light, bro. I got your bum. Got, oh. Mm-hmm. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hold on. Are you there?
Yeah, hi.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. I just want to say that I follow you and I watch you all the time, and I've been watching you for a while, and I'm very proud of you.
Oh, thank you, love.
Proud of you. You're doing great.
Thank you so much. Thank
you. You're welcome. I just wanted to, I know you probably don't have a whole lot of time on here, but I just wanted to call you and let you know that.
Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm. You're that. Welcome.
All right.
Are you doing okay? Have a good one.
All right. You too.
All right. Bye.
I have an idea. There we go. Ready? I'm going to do this right now. Okay, wait, hold on. Are you ready? I'm gonna get so much in trouble for this. All right, here we go. Who's hotcakes? Let's add some random people. Hey, watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna mess around with other people on the internet. Here we go, ready? All right. Oh. All right. Yes, I took the gummies. What is it, the name of those gummies? I don't really know. Where? Okay, why is nobody like responding to me? Oh. 618 people in here. Oh boy. All right, man, you're declining me, bro. Stop declining to me. I will make your day. Just look at the bottle there, and we just need the name.
Stop it.
Where's my gummy bag? I don't even know. Oh my, oh god. They keep declining me. They keep effing, oh my god, they don't know you're famous. They don't. They actually do not know who they're talking to. Oh, who's this? Holy shit, bro. This isn't fun. They're not any fun. The filter. Yeah. Well, you know what? I am so sorry. I am stoned out of my damn mind, as you guys know that. Getty focus. We need the name of those gummies. I don't know where they are. Oh, I found them. URB Live Sugar Gummies. Tangy Banana. How much did you end up taking? 1,000 milligrams. Oh, yeah. No, I thought, no, 200. URG. Yeah, it says URB. 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 Do you not understand that? URB. Super potent. POTENT. Oh my god, nobody wants to invite me. You guys suck ass.
That was one hell of an entrance right there.
Was it? Did I do a good job?
I was like, because I didn't know it was like a filter at first. I was like, oh, I don't want to say anything.
Nah, no, you're good. You're Gucci.
I was like, oh, okay. True.
All
right,
well.
You just rock with that filter on?
What's up?
You just like chill with the filter on like that?
Yeah. Yeah, to make people laugh.
At all times?
No, not all the time. No.
Okay. No. Do you battle or what you do?
Do I battle?
Yeah.
You want to battle one?
I mean, we can. I'm just asking you. No, some people don't battle. Some people do.
I'll do one with you.
All right, we can go.
Let's go.
Let's do it. What's your name, dude?
Danny.
Danny. Cool.
Yeah.
Jay's face. I know, but my face was kind of messed up when I came in. My face was. Hold on, where's my favorite one? Let me find one. Oh, I can use it too. Oh, no, that was me way. Oh. Oh, hell nah.
Let's go. You can pull it off. You can pull
no,
it off.
No, this makes me look bad. You look way better with it on than me. I look. What in the hell?
You look good. Butterfly, thank you.
This looks good to you?
Yeah. Absolutely it does. 100%. Yeah, she looked very cute there. Very
oh
cute.
My god. I can't. Oh my gosh. That is
let's
awful.
Go, Michelle, with the donut. Boom. Let's go, y'all.
Oh my gosh. Guys, everyone tap, everyone rose.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
Let's give him some here. Now, my face was kind of. I came here, I said. Oh my goodness.
Brandy, let's go with the donut. Thank you, Aunt Brandy.
Why do they call you the problem child?
It's kind of tough. Like I have a twin sister on here who is mentally unstable and is just doing some really effed up stuff and blames everything on me and puts her life out there. And so I get blamed for every little thing. And so I'm the problem. So it's me.
Oh, jeez. Gosh, well, that's no fun.
No, it's not. It's been rough, but that's cool. One more, y'all. One more rose. Let's go.
Uno mas, guys. Roses quickly.
One more, y'all. One more rose. Let's go.
I didn't know that. That's too much. Guys, one more rose.
Let's go. Boom. We got it. A few times the points, y'all. Let's
oh,
go.
Gosh, man. This is just tough. Barbie. Thank you, Barbie. K. My bad, Nash. Sure. Roger, guys. Double, y'all. Double, 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 double. Alexis, guys. Oh. Go for these little crowns, y'all. Go for these crowns. Alexis, thank you so much. Natalie in the building, yes.
With the roses,
later it gets more. My team gets in here. Natalie.
Michelle, let's go.
Daniel's in here.
Boom.
Daniel's in the building, y'all.
Oh, boy.
Daniel's in the building. Oh, Alexis, guys. Double, oh, double, double.
Screwed. Oh, we're getting screwed, y'all. We're getting hit, bro.
Daniel.
Oh man, here we go.
We have a lot of clubs in here now. Natalie! Yes! Alexis! Now there's team. Ness is like, okay, shoot. There's the team.
Right here,
okay, there's the team.
This is tough. This is real tough. Brandy with the corgi, let's go, baby! Let's rigging go!
Nice!
Christy with the galaxy, let's go!
I love this teamwork, y'all. I love this teamwork. Guys, just a reminder. The double point starts at 10 p.m. Make sure you guys are there.
Butterfly Queen,
make sure you guys are there tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern.
Hand puff, thank you.
We're going to go crazy tonight.
Thank you, Shadow, for the confetti. I appreciate you on that. Thank you.
Yo, are you doing Live Fest or no?
Live Fest?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, okay. Just going to ask you.
No, you're good.
All right, guys. Well, I mean, are y'all going to glove? Be honest.
I don't think we're gonna throw a glove.
No glove?
No glove. You can throw a glove if you want.
I mean, we don't throw one. You gotta throw one. Natalie, you too. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, in that case, then, I mean, if y'all are gonna throw a glove, I'm just gonna take a quick nap. That's okay with you?
Take a quick nap?
Yeah, just a quick nap.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good.
Just let me know when it's over.
That's good. That's good. That's good. That's pretty funny.
That's good. Yo, hold it down for 20 seconds. Yo, everybody loves your laugh on my side. They say you have the best laugh.
Thank you.
You got the best laugh.
Everybody says that.
That's funny. Alexis with a money gun. Alexis with a money gun. Hold it down. Great job, guys. Great job. MVP Nest. Shout out everybody in here, guys. We're starting to get some teamwork going now. Nest, thank you so much. Natalie, thank you so much. Daniel in the building. Daniel, thank you, man. Alexis, Jose C, Barbie K, Other K, Lexi, everyone's tapping, guys. Thank you so much, everybody. Yo, let me throw you a follow. You're funny.
All right, bet. I followed you back too.
Cool. All right, have a good one.
Have a good one.
Take care.
Oh, he found. Hey, that's what we do, baby. That's what we do, baby. Let's go. I told him you were a good singer. Oh yeah. Don't spoil the secrets, okay? Jeez, Louise. I should sing you guys a song like this. I really should. Hey, Alexa, play Bleeding Love. I have to sing with this filter on. I do.
Here's Bleeding Love by Leona Lewis on Amazon Music.
All right, here we go. This is always so much fun. Oh, man. I can't wait. I can do it.
Clothes up from the left, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass, before you know it, you're frozen. And happen for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking around, thinking I'm going crazy. But I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. They're trying to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's been pulled by the pain that I keep on closing. You cut me open and I keep bleeding. I keep bleeding love. I keep bleeding. and I keep bleeding love. I keep bleeding love. You cut me open. Trying hard not to hear, but they talk so loud. Try to fill me with doubt. It's to keep me from falling. But nothing's greater than the rush that comes with your embrace. And in this world of loneliness, I see your face. I'm going crazy, baby. I can't, my voice is gone. I'm done, I'm out.
I'm in love with you. But they don't know the truth. Ain't that I keep on closing. Open and up.
My mom's favorite song. What, this song? It's a good song, isn't it? Alexa, next. I got mixed.
Tyler on Amazon Music.
Whew. Oh my God. What? No way. Where? Get your laughing emojis out, y'all. Oh, the lies. Where have all your good accounts lasted to? Oh, I forgot. You just got canceled off TikTok tonight. And so where is your extender? I need it right now. Oh my God, you forgot to grab this. I'm so pissed off at you. Get yourself a life right now, cause you're drowning in this pain. Get off the fucking app and get a fucking job. I need some sense into you. Go get it. I need it. Catch it. Go back to me. I got it. But you better gotta go now. Where is the extender? Where is it? Where have all my diamond art and why did you spill the beads? I'm going to scream out loud because I'm just so annoying with you. Do you ever shut up and just have a peaceful night? No more yelling, no more fighting because you're off the hook. Stop your fucking lies right now. Go take a shower, go clean yourself, and come back when you're already gone. I need a hero. I do need a hero. There's your little entertainment for the rest of your night. Oh. Can you come here for a minute? Can you come here for a minute?
Yes. Can I help you?
Yes. Alone, but no, I do not know that one though. No. You're freaking hilarious, Danny. Oh, what can I say? You know you love me, girl. Yes, the gummies are kicking in, and that means I had a good day. You want one? Yeah, I'm one. Yeah. Want one? So good. No, I do not. Why does it say so weird? Ugh, I'm nasty. My taste buds are not having that. Mm-mm. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna say. Let's talk. All right. You're right here. Tommy and Gabby got raised up and what happened to our younger years. Who's ready for story time? Anybody? Ooh. You want to know? Is that a yes? Or is that a no? Story time? Alright, story time. So, alright. Okay, so yes. No, I asked, I said, you guys want to hear... How we, okay, you do, okay.
All right. About me and G. About me and G. All right. So, here's a story, okay? So, obviously you guys know who raised us, whatever. So when we were growing up, right? Now, my grandpa, which you know, lives in Texas, okay? And, so there was always constant fighting between those two, okay? Constant fighting. And after hearing it, it was really bad, okay? And, me and Gabby, we grew up, okay, playing, like, singing and dancing at a very young age, okay? We had the best time ever back in when I was younger, okay? Like, when we were babies. I'm talking babies, like, C's age and whatever. I remember we were at church, and I remember two bicycles that we got were the same color, and it was like 1993 or something like that. I'll always remember that. And I was wearing like a pink dress. She was wearing a pink dress. We had two pink bows in our hair. And we're riding on the ground. You know, we're like the whatever. And then as we started getting older, that's when things got pretty rough between me and her. We started arguing, fighting, back and forth, blah, blah, whatever. Gabby always got whatever she wanted, no matter what it was. She always got it. Mimi gave her the world. She really did. As my grandpa's sitting up in like the loft area and just gambling and talking to other women online was hard to watch. And he always would come downstairs, sit out in his chair, and he would smoke. And then go back upstairs, sit on the loft and play his poker game and gamble. It was very rough. Danny, is it just you and her? Yeah. Yeah, it was just me and G. And I think you know, growing up with Gabby and everything, that it sucked. It really sucked. Since we were born. Gabby was never like this. Never like this. Never was. Never was. Is Mimi your real mom's mom? What do you mean? Yes. Lisa, my birth mom? Yes. That is her daughter. I think what changed, when Gabby was growing up, she was with a couple of other men that were very not so good to her, if you know what I mean, okay? And I'm talking about toxic relationships, okay? And I don't know why she met it, like, I don't know. That just, it's very concerning to me. And I don't know if she's used to it or whatnot, I don't know. And then living with G back in like Hanover Park area, whenever she was with A, it was very, very, very hard to watch. It was the most hardest thing I could ever watch and sit back and watch. The shit that I have seen, the shit that I have heard, I'm broken. I mean, the amounts of stuff that you don't know is beyond belief. And it's a learned behavior. It's a learned behavior. I mean, living with them for like years, and just it breaks my heart. It absolutely breaks my heart to see the shit that I've seen. I'm talking about doors that I got punched through the wall. Like, there's just so much. There's so much. Like, I don't even know how to even say it. But I believe when she, in the beginning, was very rough. Very, very rough. That woman has been through a lot. A lot. And I really believe that if G wasn't with A, she could come out a different person. And that's just me. I never really liked A, and I still don't like him. And it's been a very, very, really, really, I mean, it's been hard, y'all. It's been hard. Like, I don't know, y'all. I don't know. Gabby? Gabby? First off, down and listen to me. Are you listening to me? Okay, first of all, did you or did you not let your mod talk about and make fun of SA?
Yeah. You don't think I see what you and your chat do?
No. Yeah, right? Correct?
Huh?
Why would you make fun and have your mod talk and make fun of somebody who was SA? How fucked up is that? And why the fuck would you do that?
You don't think I see what you and your chat do?
Yeah, but you're not answering.
You don't think I have people? Hang on. You don't think I have people on a lookout? You don't think I have people that actually watch what you and your chat do? You guys think it's funny, huh? A lot of people don't think it's funny.
I think a lot of people
think what you guys do is kind of concerning.
First of all, Gabby, stop.
Danny, Gabby, I'm not stop. Talking to your. No.
Stop.
You're. Okay, well, here's the problem. If you're going to talk about my son, then you're going to get off the damn
fucking app. She's not talking about your son. How about you get off the fucking app and be a mother?
Excuse me. I am not speaking to you.
Hold on.
Danny, Enzo is you call Enzo your son, correct? How about this? How about if Enzo was real, like a real child, not a cat, but a real child, and let's just say it's Enzo, and people and a sister or brother were talking about your child, how would you feel? So if people were talking about Enzo, how would you feel? The problem that I have is that you are not speaking facts, Danny. Okay, you are just listening to other people, and that's not okay.
So what are you talking about? First of all,
Danny, you need to stop. This is wrong. You're not going to go on your platform and talk about my son. That is your nephew. What the fuck are you doing? You think that everyone, here's the reality, Danielle. People are watching you do this and they're mind blown. That is your nephew.
Bro.
No, not, don't call me bro.
Well, why in the
Well, how about you call me? No, Aaron is pissed off. Aaron is literally fucking ticked off because you're over here talking about our son and you're letting your chat talk about Cameron. Get off or stop talking about him. No, Danny, stop talking about him or I'm gonna do something about it. I'm asking you to stop. That is not your son. You should not even speak about him. Until you're a parent, you should not even talk. I have every right to come on here, Danny, and say enough is enough. Who are any of you to talk about a child or Aaron or anybody? It needs to stop.
Danny,
I'm giving you a warning. I'm asking you to stop. If you have a problem with me or Cam or Aaron, then you come to me privately. I'm asking you very nicely. Do not make me do what I need to do. Do you understand?
Huh?
No, I'm gonna come up here to defend my son's name. I'm his mother. Wouldn't any mother do that? I think so. So Danny, watch your mouth.
Oh my God, bro.
What the actual fuck? Oh my God. Holy shit. I am too, What the hell just happened? Huh? Huh? Listen, I'm too stoned for this shit. All right, excuse me. You know what? This is crazy. First off, we're done. We are done. No, I'm not letting Brownie in the box. No, I'm not. No. Mm-mm. No, guys. Mm-mm.
Girl, stop taking shit from her, for real. I wish so badly I could have caught her in the box because... And Gabby, I know, I'm sure you're watching this right now. The only person that talks about your son, Gabby, is you. I have never seen anybody else mention that child in a negative way. Nobody. Not even your sister. Not any of us that you claim to hate you. None of us, nobody has ever spoke ill about your son. So stop, you do all this shit where, you know, people call you out, blah, 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 and then you try to flip it around and say, oh, they're doing this to my son, my son. No, bitch, you're doing it to your son. Get the fuck off the internet. My God. Come back up and have a chat with me, Gabby. Come on. There's no court, nothing. There's nothing. You keep saying you can't talk about it. The only reason you won't talk about it is you can't come up with a lie good enough to make people believe that, you know, Come back up here, Gabby.
All right. Thank you,
Not one time have I ever heard anybody say anything bad about that little boy. Not once.
Okay. All right. Are we good? Are we done?
You need to tell Mimi to get a fucking grip because, my God. No offense. Just saying. She's the one that is the problem.
All right. Well, are we good?
I understand. Yes, we're good. Yes, we're good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh. You can change the vibe. I'm going to change the vibe. Hey, Alexa. Play I'm a gummy bear. Know why? Because I'm a gummy bear, because I feel like a gummy bear. So we just gonna change this vibe here. I'm a gummy bear. I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a yummy, gummy, funny, lucky gummy bear. I'm a gummy bear. Let's go. See how we just changed the vibe? That's what we do. Let's go. Gabby. I never talk about C, but anyway. Alexa, next. I know, Missy, I know. Danny, you have a lot of supporters. I know I do, and I love it. I love it. Oh, it's the best feeling ever. It's the best. Let's go, bro. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Bam. You know what I'm saying? Did you see that coming? Yeah, get it. Boom. Mic drop. Alexa, shut up. Can we hear the rest of your story? The rest of my story. So. Yeah, so it's been, soon, y'all, soon. No, I'm not on my iPad. Yeah, I'm done, y'all. I'm done, y'all. I'm cooked. I'm really cooked. But yeah. Danny, let's write a book. I can write a book. Well, guys, listen, I am really out of it tonight, as you guys can probably tell. Yeah, it could be a 5-book series, yeah, for sure. You should, for real, yeah. I'm thinking about it though, but, I think I'm gonna get off of here for a little bit, kind of just cool off, rinse an extender, I'm on that, how many fingers am I holding up? I can't see, No more battling. Yeah. What's up? No, I'm not. I'm not. Y'all listen. Y'all listen. 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 I'm good. No, I'm really good. I'm straight. No, I'm not gonna battle. Oh, I'm gonna get off. Oh, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off in the night. I need to lay down anyway, I really do, and I'm just... You want me to stay? I'll come back at nine. I promise you I'm gonna come. Yeah, I'll come back at nine. All right? Are we good? Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. Welcome back. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, one legend. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How? What? Oh, yeah, everyone's invited next Tuesday. No, we're not having a theme Tuesday. Oh, my God. She doesn't care if I'm on social media, but she's like, you do not talk about any of those three. And I was like, okay, whatever. I'm almost halfway there, y'all. And we got this. Straight, right? I have no idea. No, you cannot give me 2 million likes. I'm good for that. No way, not today. Nope, but I'll tell you this. I'm very paranoid. What does that even mean? Y'all tell me, what does that mean? Paranoid. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. I don't know. Oh, you want to get out? Hold on. I'll let you out. Oh my God. I'm gonna go. I'm just too overwhelmed. I'm just getting things straight. All right. Good night.